What is down here? Anything down here? Nope. Ooh. Why is that?
Thank you.
This way. Why? What the heck hit me? What? How is that hitting me? Like well beneath that guy. That is a weird hitbox there. Oh, wasn't even paying attention. Going, boss. Interesting. Goodness, doesn't give me a chance to actually attack them before they get to attack me. This area. Oh my goodness. What the frick is wrong with these people? Push the double jump. limply falls down. Seriously, my goodness. I'm in nuts. Down here. Anything down here? Nope. Ooh. Why is that? Interesting. It was only aquatic, I assume. We'll grab hold of you and dart forward, propelling you both some distance. Swim in this stuff now. Interesting. This sounds like my stomach whenever I'm hungry or having a stomach virus or flu or bug or something. What is down here? It's 100. Pushing. Hmm. Can I push that? Thank you. Incredibly annoying area. Latch onto the walls like you're supposed to. Background music? Yeah. Oh, thank you. Always appreciate it when people can drop in my streams and may make it better. Did that reach me? Whee! Hi! My goodness. I'll remember this room. And in a different angle? Oh. Have some unfortunato things hanging up. What is this? Why does it have legs? Do that, thank you. Can I? Oh my goodness. This is a really fun game, but there are some aspects of this game which just drive me absolutely batty. Like that. Don't get why there's got to be. Like a place I can go down. No worries. Yeah. Sound balancing is one of my bigger issues on stream. we go. You things are super annoying. Almost jumped right into that. Definitely get down here. Like, there's something down here. Maybe if I jump from up here? No? Oh yeah, no. It's by far the most annoying area of the game. I agree with that, 100%. Like, so many enemies that do so much damage, even though I have some of the highest, like, damage negation stuff on, it doesn't make sense how much damage they're dealing. Like, if I didn't have that damage negation stuff on, then it would be the equivalent of a one-shot kill. And for some reason, there seems to be this fascination with annoying me with hitboxes. Kill this guy. Just my crow. A little bit of a cheese strap, but I don't care. There we go. Reduces cooldown times. That hasn't really been too much of a problem for me, though. Hey guys, thanks for watching my video. Today we've been doing dumb stuff.